To do a good job of evaluating grain particle size, first we must get a good sample of grain. This is relatively easy. You can take one or two handfuls and put it in your stacked set of screens. We then put the grain on the top screen, and we will shake the screen in a circular pattern. This will sift very quickly. The time required is usually less than 30 seconds to shake it out. Shake it very rigorously to be sure the grain is sifted. I recommend taking off the top screen each time to be able to visually see if all the grain has been exposed to the openings. Once we are finished shaking, we can then look at the five different screens and the different particle size. The top screen, a very coarse corn. Middle screen or next screen would be your cracked corn, followed by your number 16 screen, which is a ground corn, your number 30 or 40 screen, which would be basically what we call pig feed or over 500 micron, and the very powdery pan. Once you have shaken it, you will then put this on an electronic scale, weigh each of the fractions, and divide it into the total, similar to what you do with the Penn State particle size box. Very quickly, you will have the proportions of the grains in each of the screens. If it's high moisture or dry, be sure you adjust for pellets. All pelleted feeds would end up in a finer particle size if you have it, because they break down in the rumen to probably pig-size feed.